In the last video, we saw how to create a new Java package in our Java project. So in this video, we will learn how to create a new Java class. We will be creating a Java class in the Java package, com.tutorials point here. Right click on it. Here you can see the same options are visible. Click on new. On clicking new, you can see some options are visible to create a project package class. So right now we need to create a new class. So we will click on class. Now you can see some options are visible here. Right now our source folder is department applications slash source. That means our class file will go under the following folder. Here you can change it from browse. This is our package because we added a new class from the package com.tutorials point. So it is coming here. You can also change it from browse. Here are the enclosing type. Enclosing type are basically enclosing classes which you can use if you want to link your class with another class. If you will add this option and we'll try to add a new class, it can be linked to the following class, that is this class. So right now we will add a name to your new class. So let's add it. Here you can see I have added the name details. Then we are getting the modifiers. Here the default is public, so we will be keeping the default. Here you can add other option also, like if it is a private class, you can add private. If it is an abstract or final, you can easily select them. Right now the super class is java.lang.object. This is the default. You can obviously change it from the browse options. Here you can straight away add interfaces also, but in the upcoming videos we will be seeing how to add an interface also. The last one is which method stub you want by default. Right now we are creating a simple application, so we will be selecting public static. If you want to straight away create a constructor from superclass, you can select the second option. And for the third, if you want to create an abstract method straight away by creating a new class, you can easily select it. If you want to generate command, you can check it. After doing all the changes, click on finish. Here you can see a details of Java file has been created in a new project. We can obviously rearrange the view to another location to see the package explorer. So let's see the package explorer from Windows, show view. Here you can see select the package explorer. Now you can see a details of Java file is visible under department application, which we created under the package com.tutorials point. So in this video we saw how to add a new Java class file. In the next video we will see how to add a new interface. Thank you for watching.